EasyJet's rules infuriate me, and I hate spending extra money, and so I'm wearing so many layers. Oh, I'm free. I was overheating so incredibly much. It is incredibly early in the morning to be awake. Incredibly. I'm only awake this early because I'm doing my dad a favour. I'm such a nice person. I'm just about to give the keys back to the people who own this flat because our lease is up. So goodbye to the bachelor pad. Which is weird because I feel like every other time I've come to The Hague, even though I've not lived here technically for like a year or a year and a half, it still felt like I live here. I'm not a visitor. So this is gonna be my first time coming back and kind of feeling like I'm a tourist in the place where I grew up, which I think is a really interesting phenomenon, experience. I don't know. I think it's gonna be strange. We'll see, but I love this place, so.
Sat up on the train, staring out the window at the rain. I heard this little lady must have felt the pain. Ask her mum if the blazing sun will ever shine again. I felt ashamed, feel the same, not a mother though. Nah, started to laugh, got a son involved. I mentioned the past like a running joke. I told her without all the rain, there's no stunning growth. Close, to everything and nothing. Picture past the honeymoon and bluffing. Where the wooden spoon is only cuffing. Short of the discussion, but the roots can't maneuver out of nothing. I've been suffering these dreamy days, remedying lust. Don't hold any memories of us. Rather hold you every day until the memories are dust. Yo, we only call the train, cause you know I hate the bus. Never get enough.
Born and raised, made attempts to crawl away, find a way to exist and hide your face someday. Leave everything in yesterday.
They asked about the Bible I was reading. Told them that the title was misleading. Labeled it Jerusalem, but really it's for cooking Middle East. And I could see her mind was changing with the seasons, shaded for a reason. They would start decreasing, leaving like the orange in the evening. It was creeping through the clouds, but now I'm proud to see the images releasing. I just wish the little lady could have seen them, but she was dreaming. Reckon she's standing with her mum, second to her look. Mother hears the sun, rooted in the moment till the memories are done. So I sit and start to wonder on the woman she'll become. Wonder if I had a son or a daughter. Ones that I brought up never strong, never telling me to run. Never trying to find a son, trying to get it done. Yo, I wonder if she'd ever be as clever as her mum. One.
Born and raised, made attempts to crawl away, find a way to exist and hide your face. Some relate, leave everything in yesterday.
I'm on my morning walk to get my phone charger back, which I left last night. It's a lovely day. The world obviously knows that we're going into a new year and has brought the sun out.
Leave everything in yesterday.
Good morning. This is so fun. Oh, apparently I'm not feeling good. Good morning. Today, I'm actually doing a lot today. I'm going for lunch with Izza. And then I'm doing something with Lou, and then I'm doing something with the girls. So we'll see how it all goes. It is shockingly miserable weather, as always. Which kind of sucks ass, but that's okay. It's barely a city, but it's the prettiest city in the world, in my opinion. Genuinely. Every little corner, nook and cranny is perfect. So nice.
About a year ago, you took down my soul, calling it true love. I was far from home, far from all I'd known, lonely and more than a little gullible. Oh, 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 'tis the season that scares me the most. Winter solstice, it's about then time that we turn things around and let the days grow bright. Through exhaustion, I've been holding on tight. It took a toll on me.
I'm pretty without any makeup on. You think I'm funny when I'll tell the punchline wrong. I know you get me, so I'll let my walls come down and come down. Before you met me, yeah, I was alright, but things were kinda heavy. You brought me to life now. Every February, yeah, you'll be my Valentine. Valentine. So let's go.